But what is it? It's officially known as a LIDAR scanner, which stands for Light Detection and Ranging. This is a radar-related method for optical distance and speed measurement, which uses tiny laser beams that can't be perceived by the human eye. A LIDAR scanner determines the distance between itself and an object by monitoring how long it takes a laser to bounce back. By sending hundreds of thousands of light pulses every second, LIDAR scanners can accurately work out distance and object sizes over small distances.